And a good from God for Amy Ahomiro. A poor first ball for UE.